We have new information tonight about a triple shooting right in the center of downtown. There was a massive police presence and a large crowd of bystanders. This was at 2:30 this morning at 9th and Market Street. That's at the City Garden Sculpture Park near Kena Plaza. Police say that a 20-year-old woman was shot and critically injured. Two men were also shot at the scene. The victims were standing near their car and a crowd of people when someone fired shots.